Out here, there ain't nothing but murder and drip.
Crap, there's somebody's trapped. They gotta get out.
Help! Help!
Hold on, hold on, I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Finally. Jesus. Yeah. Always need this.
Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Yes.
injector. Let's see if it still works. This will do the trick. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be a clearance sale on these things.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, the 1950s era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys.
Gotta be getting close.
Who would be doing that? Why?
She's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. There's another nest. Now let's burn it up. There's another one. Time to burn. Gotta be close to the nest. Whew, I can smell it. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. That's gotta be in the kitchen. Oh, shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
We
Another bounty. Make something out of this. That did it. Yeast, yeast. Here it is. Yes. This is enough. Alarm. St. John to
Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your right before the yeast. There was a watch.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
Just curious, why do you need it?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. You're welcome.
Damn it! We're on a patrol!
Yes, narrow injector. Ooh, that'll do it. A micro recorder. Let's see.
How much fuel we got? Enough to get back to base.
Okay.
Well, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Thielson.
Oh, man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. nothing like scrap.
Another narrow injector. Good. Yeah, that's the stuff. A micro recorder.
How much fuel we got? Enough to get back to base. Okay. Well, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Thielson.
Oh, man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah? Okay.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well,
I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My Yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for steak.
Yes, ma'am.
No, no. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, no. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
Oh, you
a burn like
you.
That?
Good.
From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus, holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out of the way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Ah, come on, man.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain, I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. A commander who likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
Days, dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome you. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained, and we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before, how you conduct yourself, how you act in the eyes of God, these are things that you do control. Any soldier or officer found guilty of any transgression, no matter how small, will be brought here to this very scaffold and will be hanged by the neck until they are dead. This punishment may seem cruel to some of you, but you have my promise. Any punishment of ours is a great mercy compared to the punishment of God that is being unleashed on the world outside these walls. None of us is perfect. We do not expect perfection. What we do expect is obedience, order, and discipline. Give us these things, and we will win this war. Company dismissed.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East LA patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got
to... Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor! Damn it! St. John, hey, Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
I'm switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Column chrome what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Shit, I thought I marked it on the rack. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Bazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway? Proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Should be it.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move! You heard him. Pull back!
Russell, report.
Copy me.
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Pull it out! Let's go! 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 St. John. Corporal St. John. Come in. I need you to report to me ASAP.
Hey, Colonel. Yes, sir. St. John out.
Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you in. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on! Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here! Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
Come and tell everyone back in there.
I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus.
Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, pull it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Something out of this.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. That one. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy? Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait for you.
No, help. No. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later and see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Needed this. Yeah, I seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out.
Thank you.
This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. It's all watered up. All right, fellas, how you getting? Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here.
Down you go!
Through this hole?
Yeah.
A mom and pop store. Oh, where the hell is the silicon? Bounties. Here we go. Silicate. This will work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. Somebody didn't know how to park.
Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay.
I just park this anywhere.
Silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? Why are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report into me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out, okay?
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and,
I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Is there a problem?
Ma'am?
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing. It's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Mr. Lieutenant Weaver, have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.